A former teacher at St. Thomas Aquinas High School under arrest. This is Andrew Fidel. He's facing charges of having a relationship with a student. The Archdiocese of Miami telling us he was fired in 2021, and they told the alleged victim's parents to contact police. There was a bond hearing late this morning for him where the judge found probable cause for the charges. He is being held on $75,000 bond.